அறிவியல், கல்வி, மருத்துவம், பொருளாதாரம், சினிமா, விளையாட்டு உள்ளிட்ட உலக செய்திகளை ஒருங்கிணைந்து தரும் ஒரே மாலை நடுநிலை நாளிதழ் மக்கள் குரல் விலை ரூபாய் 3 மட்டுமே. உங்கள் செய்தி விளம்பரங்களை தந்து நீங்கள் பயன்பெறுங்கள். உடனுக்குடன் செய்திகளை தெரிந்து கொள்ள மக்கள் குரல் .net இணையதளத்தில் இணைந்திருங்கள். உலக மக்களின் ஒருமித்த குரல் மக்கள் குரல்.
I can see all beautiful ladies sitting around here. So on behalf of Bears fraternity, I extend a very warm welcome to our chief guest today. It's my pleasure and pride to welcome you all to not just a day of awards, but of expressing our gratitude and regard to those understanding human beings who have linked their belief. The Women Empowerment Awards 2018 is yet another milestone in our journey. On behalf of Wales University, I extend my hearty welcome to our chief guest, Honorable Governor of Jharkhand, Srimad Draupadi Murmu, for gracing this occasion, ma'am. Ma'am, fisheries and animal resources played a significant role in Odisha's development. Your success in Odisha's community is a remarkable one. And to Mr. Kirendra Kumar Jana, Marketing Director for K2 Engineers. I welcome Dr. A. Jyothi Murugan, Vice President, Planning and Development of Wales University. Making. A woman can rule within untradition worship. Woman as the incarnation of Shakti, the goddesses of power and strength. It's very true. Our country takes pride having a woman, as we are all proud. We have a woman as our defense minister, who is none other than Srimati Nirmala Sitharaman, who is a prime reason why we are all living life peacefully. There are many women like her who continuously inspire us to dream big and one day live that dream. On behalf of Wales University and the jury of the Women 2018, I extend our warm welcome to all our distinguished awardees today. Srimati Radhika Sharad Kumar, joining us in a short time. Chairman and Managing Director, Raden Media Works. Srimati S. Malarmani, Chairperson and Managing Director, Sri Krishna College of Engineering and Technology. Srimati C. Maheshwari, IPS, Joint Commissioner of Police, South Zone, Chennai. Dr. Regina J. Murli, Chairman and Managing Director, JPR Institutions, Chennai. Srimati Ruby Beauty, a bodybuilder and fitness trainer. Srimati Vijayalakshmi Devarajan, Director, HR Operations, United Techno Info System. Dr. K. Prem Shanta, Principal, Senior Secondary School, Bharat Senior Secondary School. And Srimati Sheba Prince, Director, Prince Jewelry. Dr. Arivaridhi Sridharan, Secretary and Anand and Kalasalingam Institutions. Srimati Vimala Brito, Secretary and Correspondence from Brito Institutions. Srimati Indra Rajendran, Managing Director, Indra Institutions. Srimati Chitra Lakshmi, Executive Vice President, Taxila American University. Every one of them are very distinct in their field. We respect your struggles and admire your hard work. We want to express our gratitude to your success, because your success story inspires us and to push us our limit to achieve our goals and targets. And as we move on forward towards an equal world, we must understand that leadership and competence have no gender. Thanks to the eminent awardees and our chief guest, proving thus and teaching us to fight the right way.
கோயம்பேடு மற்றும் திருவொற்றியூர் 9444007466